Hey, what is today?
Easter and April Fool's Day.
Uh-oh, Kaylee just broke the door.
April Fool's!
At April Fool's Day.
Kaylee, what year is it?
2018.
Awesome. All right, the Easter Bunny came?
Yep.
We lit the hounds. Oh my gosh, all the eggs are open.
Oh, that squirrel.
Oh no.
Are you serious? Somebody did open them.
I think it was a squirrel.
Somebody opened up all the Easter Bunny eggs.
No, the egg that we boiled is all eaten out on the porch.
Probably that squirrel.
Oh no.
That squirrel's crazy. With sugar now.
He's gonna die if there's chocolate in there.
Look. All of these eggs are open.
And this one's bitten.
It's definitely a squirrel.
I don't know.
What if this one has a hole in it?
Yeah. From the squirrel, probably.
Well, you can pick up the ones that are broken.
Okay. There's
a squirrel right there. Is that the squirrel there? Some of the candy? Did you steal candy, Mrs. Squirrel?
Did you steal, Nana?
Kind of.
Yeah. A little lethargic.
Are you serious? Like the wrappers.
Here's the chocolate.
Like, would he have taken them to his nest?
Y'all, he got in all of the eggs.
How many hours do you think he was foraging?
Oh my gosh!
Does he look sick?
I know.
Where is he?
I bet it was a doves.
Huh?
Yeah, but the wrappers are missing. Unless they were
that looks like a big one.
Begin with.
Maybe the Easter Bunny gave us some open eggs as an April Fool's Day joke.
Funny.
Kaylee. I see something on the back of my truck.
The back of the truck. He always does that.
We need a status update.
On what?
What happened?
Squirrel ate.
There's no candy in any of the eggs.
Probably for an April Fool's joke.
Well, I heard some money in mine.
And the wrappers are missing. So, I don't think it was a duck because a duck would have
died.
Left the trash.
But a squirrel wouldn't have left the trash?
I think the squirrel took everything and hoarded it somewhere.
Did Rocky come out here and do it this morning?
Yeah, so. Rocky, you did.
Rocky, did you eat all the chocolate?
Can you guys say Happy Easter?
Happy Easter.